Hello? Anybody home? Hello?
Whoa.
Please, sir. I'm no trouble. Just soldier trying to get home.
What's your name, boy?
Brandon Lane. Lieutenant. Well, I was.
Lieutenant, huh?
Yes, sir.
I reckon I got two options with you. Why don't I stick a bullet right here in your face?
Please, sir.
Or two, I figure out who you are and what's going on. Is that what you want?
Yes, sir.
Come on in.
Your president has signed all executive orders that gives the United Nations full control of your country and constitution. With no constitution.
I knew there was corruption in Washington, D.C. But these sons of bitches are making toilet paper out of our Constitution.
Yeah, for starters.
Well, your friend that had this.
Killed. By those men.
Sorry. But how did this thing survive an EMP attack?
It was in his metal locker, so just luck, I guess.
I don't believe in luck.
Your country is going to the dogs right now, Charlie.